So Wilson and Jackson wanted to bring hello and big greetings from you from Kisaruni, and I did as well, sending very, very big hugs from Kenya. We're so excited to be able to send this message to you here today. And as they mentioned, we're at Kisaruni High School, and we wanted to take you on a tour. And the school is coming up. We're almost done. The doors will soon be opening. It's a really magical place. We can't wait for you to see it. So let's go on a tour. I'm going to lead it. Wilson and Jackson will have a chance to see them along the way. But let's go check it out.
So this is pretty cool. So we're in the admin block now. And this is a map of the region where Feed the Children is working. So all these schools, all the way from Amorijoy to Matoni to Aloisioi to Alongarin to Naikara, all these schools and many, many more will have a chance to send their girls to this school. So it kind of gives the girls a sense of this overall region and community and this amazing community that we developed right here. This room is simple, but it's simple for a reason. This is actually a very important room. Every second Friday, we ask the parents to come to actually teach classes at Kisaruni so that they can teach classes of the culture, of the local traditions, of their philosophies, of their traditions in such a powerful way. So part of the learning and the education is going to be done inside the formal classrooms, but also because the parents can be part of that process. And this is a room dedicated solely to the parents. So the classrooms, there are many on the campus. And the cool thing about the classroom, come on in. Robin and the team decided that they wanted desks that were equal, and so the students could sit around the desk, and everybody then, in terms of students sitting around the desk, everybody would be equal even around the desk in terms of learning environment, which is kind of cool. So there's three parts of this building. There's the chemistry lab, the biology area, and where we're going to put computers coming May, June, but this one's really neat. Some of the chemistry instruments are the first to arrive in the school. The school is now getting its books and its textbooks and its posters and so forth, but the chemistry materials have just arrived. And the curriculum is so advanced that we've hired a teacher specifically to focus on chemistry and biology. The students will be learning real-world skills, so they'll be going off, for example, to the Mara River to understand some of the challenges of the water sources. They're even going to be going on safari to understand some of the challenges around environmental conservation and even learning basic zoology. So the curriculum here is going to be very, very advanced. The girls are going to be learning science and math and English and everything, but in an extremely advanced way. So come May and June, this is going to be computer lab. So imagine girls sitting here, sitting on the computers, this computer here, typing away and seeing Be the Change in the background. So we want to make sure that the computers are very functional and of course easy and engaging, but also bring the internet to the school and using very appropriate websites that are very educational based. And through some partnerships that we have, we'll make that possible. So the girls will be very computer literate when they have a chance to leave Kisaruni upon the completion of their 4 years. So welcome to the library. The books are on their way from Nairobi. They'll be here soon. We got a few of the first books that just arrived in their first shipment. But this is pretty cool. So one of the courses we'll be teaching here, for example, is business. And this is Inventor 1, Secondary School Businesses. And so the students themselves will be learning pretty amazing stuff. And whether it be English, Kiswahili, or for example, simple things that everybody loves to learn, the history of government. But it's also the clubs that are going to be taking part in the school. There's leadership clubs, environmental clubs, water clubs, leadership clubs, everything in between that's going to help supplement the actual learning curriculum from the book perspective so that the students themselves will take away far much more than the academics so they'll become lifelong learners. So as you know, this is a boarding school, and the reason it's a boarding school is we want to make sure the girls are able to dedicate themselves to their studies. They're really able to focus. So they'll be staying in these dorms. The dorms are really cool. So this is the large dorm facility, and this is the home away from home for the girls. They'll be going home every second weekend, but we want to make sure, of course, they're coming back, and they're going to come back to amazing facilities. So we're still working away, so pardon the mess, but I just want to give you a sense of kind of how cool and expansive this place is. So now we're at the teacher's accommodations. We're happy to be walking by, and who do we see but Wilson and Jackson. Hey, Wilson and Jackson.
Hello, Jumbo.
Jumbo. So Jumbo, so we're here at the teacher's accommodations, and Wilson and Jackson, correct me if I'm wrong, but happy teachers equal happy students. Is that an important equation that we need to understand?
Yeah.
All right, so let's go check out the teacher's accommodations, okay? So it's simple and a lot of work to be done, but you got a nice little area here, a living room. You got a little kitchen, a kitchenette, and you've got a bathroom and a shower and a toilet, of course. And you have three bedrooms, so it gives a really nice homey feel for the teachers. And again, we want the best teachers possible, and great high quality teachers accommodations like this will allow us to attract them.
So thank you for being part of the Kisaruni High School experience. We could not do this without you. All of your support, your dedication, your hard work, your generosity has made all of this possible. So on behalf of myself, Craig, the entire Free the Children team, asante sana. And we look forward to opening the doors officially soon in a few months, having the girls come and be in the school, learning, being part of this amazing educational environment, and we welcome you to come and be part of this with us. Come and tour the school and visit and teach the girls and be part of this amazing community. Unless you're a boy, at which point the girls are staying on this side and the guys are staying on this side, and we've got two Maasai warriors to help ensure that the girls are on this side of the fence and the boys are at this side of the fence. Right, guys?
Yes.
All right. So on that note, we will see you guys soon. Asante sana, safari jema, and we'll see you in Kenya. Bye.